Spyro. I suppose you're here for the party. I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earth Shaper set off the volcano.
Hey Spyro, check out this cool cave I found. Let's play a little game. Every so often, a piece of this crystal popcorn pops out of the ground. The first one to grab 10 of them wins. I'm ready when you are. Okay, you win. Here's an orb. I'll give you another orb if you can beat me again. Let's play to 15 this time. What do you say? I'm ready when you are. Good. I'm gonna have to come up with some harder games. For now, I'll take this orb. I guess you earned it.
It isn't my best customer. The elevator in the next room can take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step onto the elevator and it will take you to the bottom. When you want to come back up, just step on it again. I've found that the elevator business is one of my most profitable. Behind bridges, of course. Thank you.
Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
Hey, Spyro. You're just in time for the party. Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats. Spyro, you saved the party! Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth on it.
Whoa! Oh!